Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Welcome back. I'm Larry, and today we're at home to Bury. Here we go.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is alongside me. League One football for you today. Alan.
Delighted to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
I think we're all looking forward to this.
Blackburn Rovers today against Bury. What will you make of Blackburn Rovers in this match?
It's been an amazing run of form over the last 10 games, Martin. It really has. And we're coming to that really delicate stage where if you can continue that, you set yourself up for a really exciting end to the season. But if you fall off, and all end in disappointment.
I'm not going to fall off. Even if I fall off, it will still end with me winning the league. There we go. Win this, I've got 100 points.
What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we? Because the game is underway.
See if we can cross it in.
Oh, they're grateful for that.
What?
To have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Oh. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Cush it out of there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. There goes the cross. Tries the volley.
Oh.
And it's gone for a corner.
It's a corner. Yes! Muldrew with the header. That might be the first corner I've scored from a long time.
A goal, really, almost from another planet.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Yes, let's.
So Blackburn Rovers are in front.
They're only 7 minutes.
Good forward play from them. Payne. Danny Graham.
Come on, Danny. Here.
Gonna cross it.
Gonna be a corner. Tried to get another header in there.
A header. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, not this time.
Poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory.
Okay.
Because
that
won
wasn't quite what they wanted, but
this club
it worked.
Facing today, it's never quite as simple as that, is it?
Well, no. And
here's the shot.
Yes. Well done, Dag. It's a cheeky crossing.
That's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target.
Surprised they didn't get that.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
little tap there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Again, what's that?
Possession to
okay.
The opposition now.
Is that not a foul?
Let's look at it again.
Oh, he'll be happy with that.
Here's Edwards. managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. Jermaine Beckford.
Yes, but I've got it back, so.
Fighting challenge from Blackburn. They're back on the ball. Now Bell. And here's the cross. Done well, the defender, to stop that cross. The referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Yes, that was a bit of a bad cross there.
Well, that's a good challenge between
Come
the
on,
two of
get
them.
Out of the way, get out of the way.
Oh. Now Lee. Fighting challenge from Blackburn. They're back on the ball. Payne.
Oof. Oh, I've got it. No, I haven't. Don't really want to risk sliding them.
Blackburn
Just
Rovers
slowly
the
work
back.
Work them off
Danny
it.
Graham. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. No nonsense defending from him.
Straight back to him though.
And the ball's gone.
Wang Shenqiao. He's lost the ball.
Jermaine Beckford. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. And in goes the cross.
Oh, there's no one there.
Blackburn Rovers get the ball back.
Lots of ball. Bang.
Not a nice challenge.
Got it
well,
back. No, what?
Seen with this away team here, Alan, is that they've won four out of their five league games. They lost one, but they've got 12 points.
Yeah, and as a result, I think they'll come here, you know, maybe hoping yeah. to win.
And that is now a goal kick. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't.
Yeah, I didn't.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Here's the chance to get in the cross. He's got his shot off now.
Well done, Graham. Almost the same as the Dax goal.
It's a goal which may well have finished off the contest here.
It's a good goal, and it's an indication of the golfing class between these two teams. Much the better side.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Danny Graham.
Oof, stop that.
Excellent block there. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Shots on here. Well,
as try this again. One.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Chapman. Not many stoppages here. 1 more minute of added time.
Really? 1 more minute? Can I get it?
Well, he's pulled
no.
up there. That could be a pulled muscle.
Ah, there we go. I got away with a potential yellow card.
3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Well, chalk and cheese between the two teams in that first half. One side brilliant, the other battered.
Yeah, total
domination. Blackburn are brilliant.
The team on the end of that, they're going to have to reassess in that dressing room, maybe make a substitution or two.
Just some highlights. Pain. Oh yeah, a replace free. That will do then.
And the manager using all his permitted substitutes in one go. Well, logic tells you if you can score that many goals in one half, maybe the opposition can score the same in the second half. I doubt it, but we perhaps live in hope from their point of view. Second half underway. Well, the slight tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. And there is some backup for him in this position. Why would he try the shot from there? Oh, maybe once in training, he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Or it was just the wrong button.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Slightly blocked.
And this is going to be a throw. Paul Cadiz. He could cross it from here. Now they can go forward, having
I could get
the ball.
The guy to kick it out. Ooh, hello. Gonna get
that's
it.
The way to win the ball back.
I'm not gonna get it. Wow, okay. Heading on up.
Mulgrew. Danny Graham.
Oh, come on.
Slid into the tackle. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
Was okay, so I slightly pushed someone off the ball.
It's a turnover.
It's a foul.
Possession here.
Pushes me off the ball, and it's not a foul. Oh, he missed it.
Dawson. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Not a good challenge by the defender. Cut out the pass.
Tried a tough team talk.
And shoots! What a fine save!
Oh, yes! Gladwin out jumping the keeper.
Really? almost from another planet.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
And here is another angle on that goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Well, I want my 100 points.
Fighting challenge from Blackburn, they're back on the ball. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing.
I was trying a shot then.
Real individual charge here with the ball, he's still going. Wang, good tackle.
Oh, Wang has it back.
That's good support play from his teammates. And here's the shot, missed it.
Ooh.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution. Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Paul Caddis. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Oh, lost possession here. Well, he's pulled up there. That could be a pulled muscle.
Another one. Oh, come on, you can kick it. You can kick it. Come on.
Dance. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Dance. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now he's looking for support. Shot on! In for the challenge, he made the block.
Oof.
He's given the free kick, he's well up with play this late in the game.
Wow, straight red.
Having a player sent off here. Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin.
It wasn't a foul at all. He fell backwards on me. The time's at 84. Have a shot.
To scoring, to be honest.
I was hoping it might dip, but it didn't dip enough.
This could be a chance. He's got his shot off.
Oh, really?
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Yes! Gladwin again. The 89th minute. Oh, that was a bit of a weird animation.
That was a top class goal.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Let's see the replay now. To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left.
Don't know who fouled who there.
able to make a good interception. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue, a muscle tear maybe.
That's right, I can't take him off.
Can he do it?
Oh!
Surprise from this, they have scored here.
Well, consolation goal
by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace
couldn't
the
see
team,
him to get it. Keeper was very slow to react.
Score here, remember 5-1. That goes down on his record as a goal. And Blackburn Rovers have done it.
Hoping that will go in. Yeah, I've won it.
We've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. Wasn't expecting it.
Well, just a few highlights. Danny got 9.7.
And it's time for the results now from the other matches.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. Champions Cup.
Champions Cup. Okay. Who is Mitrev? Someone I've obviously... Oh, he's a goalkeeper. Well, has to be sporadic. 2 weeks. Match ban. Okay, so... This is the table. It's the knockout stage of the FA Cup to quarterfinals. And I'm against United now. Okay, United are fifth in the league. Ha! Huh. There we go, 100 points. Played 35. Scored 91 goals. Let's see if I can make 100. Have I not won it already? Well, anyway. Let's, change some of these. God, they're not even... Everybody's injured. Hey, Arid. I'll have to pop you there. I'm probably going to lose this. All my players are knackered. Or injured. I can't have pain there either, can I? But what I'll pop you there. Yeah, the goalkeeper is not bad. Okay. Hopefully I have enough stamina to beat United. So there we go. We beat Bury, but the next game is against United. So, until then, bye-bye.